homeless man given reward for returning wallet. Uses money to help others in need. It is one thing to be kind. For many of us, the act is as easy and forgettable as buying a stranger a drink at Starbucks, or allowing someone to go ahead of us in line at the bank. But, for others, kindness comes at a high price. Showing care and compassion toward another human, when you don't have much yourself, is a true act of love indeed. One man on YouTube is well known for conducting social experiments. Waqas Shah often takes to the streets in search of goodness in the world. While his pranks can be downright hilarious, the videos that deserve the most attention are the ones featuring random acts of kindness. In 2017, Waqas Shah headed to Union Square Park in New York, and what he discovered will melt your heart. "Today I'll be dropping a wallet with over $2,000 of cash," he begins in his video. "You guys are about to witness the most generous act," he continues. Shah explains that he'll be dropping the wallet full of cash in both good and bad areas. He talks about how he wants to see what will happen with the money, depending on who finds the wallet. "I know I never expected to see what happens next. When a homeless man retrieves the wallet, he makes a choice that even surprises Shah himself. Not only do we discover that this man, Jay, is a homeless veteran with a wife and baby on the way, but he chooses to give back despite his poor circumstances. He could have easily taken the money and run. Instead, he returns the wallet. When Shah rewards him, Jay goes out of his way to purchase food for others in need. Giving back is the thing to do," Jay shares. "The more you give, the more you get. We could all certainly look at Jay as a role model. His high standards for honesty and love are ones we should all aspire to meet." Submit your story here, and subscribe to our best uplifting stories here. Please subscribe my channel Real World.